Remember, Maulana Saad, Tablighi Jamaat chief, who's yet to be questioned. The police is continuing the search for Maulana Saad. Delhi Police Crime Branch team has raided the farmhouse related to Maulana Saad in Shamli of Uttar Pradesh. The raids are in connection with the case against the Tablighi Jamaat chief for holding a congregation in the national capital in violation of the orders against large gatherings due to coronavirus spread in early March. This is also in connection with the money laundering charges against him. Now, Maulana Saad is holed up in a house in Delhi's Zakir Nagar area and has been booked by the Delhi police, and they have asked him to join the probe. His quarantine period is over. Tablighi Jamaat organized a murkaz in Delhi's Nizamuddin area, which was attended by thousands across the country and abroad. According to Home Ministry estimates, over 4,200 positive coronavirus cases out of the 21,700 cases, 4,100 cases are now attributed to murkaz. Over 25,000 people who came in contact with those who attended the congregation have been quarantined across the country. Munish Pandey, my colleague, joins us with more details on this. Munish, the police, in fact, now starting picking up some pace as far as Maulana Saad is concerned. But why are they not questioning him? Why so far no statement has been recorded as far as Maulana Saad is concerned?
Yeah, well, Ankit, as far as the entire case is concerned, remember, since the time this case has been lodged by the Delhi police, that is, the case was lodged on March 31st, since then Maulana Saad is claiming that he is in quarantine. Now, initially the quarantine period was of 14 days. It has been extended and now it is of 28 days. So what Delhi police maintains at this point of time is that because Maulana Saad is in quarantine, they will not go and arrest Maulana Saad from wherever he is residing at this point of time. But parallelly, a team of crime branch is collecting evidence as far as the funding of Murkaz is concerned. Remember, 26 questions were asked in two notices by the Delhi police, but Maulana Saad has refused to answer questions pertaining to the finances of the organization, that is Murkaz. Now, as far as Delhi police sources are concerned, they are claiming that a large amount of funds were also diverted to Murkaz. It was then distributed to certain foreign nationals, and that is why the case the case is widening at this point of time. They will certainly question Maulana Saad, but only after 28 days. But as far as the other evidences are concerned, they are collecting and continuing the same effort. They raided the farmhouse of Maulana Saad. They have also seized some documents. So at this point of time, they are trying to make a tight case in this entire
let's see Munish, by when does the Delhi police in fact start the questioning process as far as Maulana Saad is concerned? Munish Pandey with those details. Munish has been also fleshing out a lot of other important details, like there are still 500 people from related to Tablighi Jamaat, those who are unaccounted for across various states.
Hi everyone, Preeti Chaudhary here. Hope you like this video. For latest news and analysis, like and subscribe to the India Today YouTube channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated. Thank you for watching.